Hey everybody, Steve here. I've got another really long video and I'm going to show you the process I used to paint the neon sign. Before I get to that part though, I have a lot of footage of me painting the letters of the deluxe sign above the glowing neon sign. And I decided to put these all together into one video, which means that I had to speed up about the first half, the first two-thirds. Otherwise the whole thing would be way too long. So it's in fast motion until I get to the part where I start doing the neon lights. Here's a screenshot of what I'm dealing with. You can see in the upper right there, there's the cropped area of the image where you will be watching me work on that detailed part of the painting, the sign. And the problem is I'm using a camera that just wasn't zooming in a whole bunch. So I want to apologize in advance that it's not really super clear. If you look at this on a large screen, You'll be like, man, Kozar didn't use a very good camera. Well, the problem was I didn't have a lens that zoomed in close enough. And if I get the camera too close, I'll be bumping into it. So anyway, you'll get the idea. I didn't talk over this one. I just added some type here and there to give you some idea as to what's going on. And the neon sign starts at 43 minutes into it, if you want to skip ahead. So here we go. You can see there, I told you that I'm painting. I'm speeding it up at 4x speed. And I will indicate over the video where I slow down or speed up so that you can kind of get the idea. Although you can kind of tell by the movement of my hand, that's not normal. Okay, thanks so much for watching. Hope you find this helpful.